If you compare these teams on paper, they really look to be pretty equal. Kirk, what do you think?
Grambling State has an impressive-looking young man at wideout. Watch for them to go to him early and often in this one. He's the big play man in this offense, so look for him to step up and be the difference.
You know me. I decided my pick a couple of days ago. Tigers all the way. That's who I'm taking.
We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Short kickoff. He drops it. Number 11 fields it at the 27. Kirky broke the cardinal rule there. He ran without the football.
You know, as a return man, your first responsibility is to catch the ball and then worry about the return. He just lost his concentration there.
Well, I think we're going to be in for a fun one today as this very talented wide receiver lines up with the offense.
Oh, yeah, this is going to be exciting. If you look up playmaker in the dictionary, this kid's name is going to come up. I think the defense is going to have a difficult time stopping him.
Yeah, Coach, there's not a cornerback in the country, much less this field, that can keep this kid in check for a whole game. Let's see what he can make happen today.
From their own 27-yard line, it's second and 10. They line up in the shotgun. Drops back to pass, steps up, throws. This one is incomplete. Number 85 was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll make it third down. It's third and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Number 7 with three wide receivers. Looks, lets it fly.
Batted ball.
This one will fall incomplete. Good job of holding them by the defense, and now the offense will have to punt. Here comes the punter looking to boot this one away. Number 88 will be the return man.
Number 88, back to return.
Number 32 punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Number 88 takes it at the 49. Well, the offense will come out and see if they can't get an early lead on their first drive. We'll see if they can capitalize on the good field position. The Aggies line up with a single set backfield. Sweep left. They'll knock him down for a loss.
The defense just blew that one up in the backfield.
Just nowhere to run on that play, Coach. The halfback had nowhere to go from the get-go.
It's second down and 11 to go. Ball right around midfield. They line up in the shotgun. Looking to throw. And he's hit as he throws.
You got to be careful throwing into coverage like that.
Well, Coach, I don't think it was a poor decision. It was just a great reaction by the man in coverage.
That'll make it third down. Third and 11 here. Ball right around midfield. Number 19 lines up in the shotgun. He's looking. He's going to air it long. He's got it on the run. He goes down at the 11. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does. And he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
First and 10. They're inside the 20. North Carolina A&T lines up in a goal line set. Here's the give. And they make the stop at the 3-yard line. Number 8 gains around 8 yards on the run. Second and 2 coming up here.
Ball on the 3-yard line.
Number 8 is the single setback. Again with the run. Touchdown, Aggie! The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
Looks like someone went a little too far with the celebration.
Personal foul. Unsportsmanlike conduct on the offense. 15-yard penalty will be enforced on the try.
So they're ready for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. With about 3 minutes of play remaining here in the first quarter, our score, North Carolina A&T, 7, Grambling, nothing. North Carolina A&T, to kick this one off. Number 5 and number 11, deep to return. Here's the kick. He drops it. Number 11 takes it to 28. Coach, I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Oh, yeah. You just can't do things like that.
This drive will start at the 28. Number 7 is back in the gun. First down, look at the throw. He passes it, and this one falls incomplete. Number 5 was the intended receiver on the play, so that'll make it second down. From their own 28-yard line, second down. Grambling State in a 4-wide set. Across the middle, finds his receiver. Number 85 loses the handle. The receiver should have held on to that one.
Now, coaches hate to see turnovers anytime, especially fumbles by a receiver.
And half the time, those guys are out there showboating, holding the ball with one hand. Can you believe it?
You can bet the next time he touches the ball, he better use both hands.
The offense will start at the 40. Number 19 lines up in the shotgun. It's the tailback. He's taken down at the 32.
And the offensive line did a good job of picking up the blitz.
Yep, the defense over-pursued the play, and it helped them get some good yards.
It's second down and 2 to go.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
The Aggies come out in the shotgun. Fullback on the inside give. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. How about that run?
I love this right here. They're just really sticking it to him.
Old-fashioned football, definitely. Just give it to the fullback and let him grind it out for the first down.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. North Carolina A&T sets up in the eye. Looks to pass. He unloads it. Catches it. Gain of 9.
Makes the reception. 9-yard gain on the play.
Second and 1.
Ball on the 18-yard line.
3 wide outs here. And they make the stop at the 15. A nice draw play there.
Yep, the tailback had good awareness there, knowing exactly where he had to go to make the first down.
They're in the red zone.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
The halfback with a carry. Loses the football. Recovered by the offense. They dodged a bullet right there, guys.
Boy, did they. That halfback has got to keep both hands on the football.
Coaches hate it when their running backs fumble the football. They are supposed to have the best hands on the football team.
They line up at the 13. It's second and eight. Again, he'll get the call. He's taken down at the 7-yard line. 6-yard pickup.
Gain of six on the play.
They'll line it up at the 7. They come out in a goal line set. Third and short, and they hand it off.
Look at that. The blitz just threw off their blocking assignments, and that's why this running back is looking for his mouthpiece right now.
It's fourth down, and the field goal unit's out to try this 27-yarder. North Carolina A&T is hoping to make this a two-score game. He gets it up, and he got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Kicks off. Number 5 takes it to 25. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards was caught by foul.
It's about time they called him for holding. He's been holding on the jerseys all game.
Scooter, these refs could probably call holding on every play if they wanted to. These guys get away with a lot.
Number 7 lines up with 4 wideouts. He drops back. Number 7 passes, and they couldn't hook up on that one. And a great job that time on defense.
Good job here, but let me tell you something. That wideout was left out to dry that time.
From their own 32-yard line, second and 10, they'll work from the shotgun. Looking to throw. He lets it go. The ball is tipped. And that was a good defensive play.
Yeah, guys, this is because he's in great position to make the play.
So that'll make it third down. They line up at the 32. It's third down and 10. The Tigers line up with 3 wide. Back to pass. He steps up, dumps it. Incomplete pass. That'll bring up fourth down.
Fourth down, and let me say one thing. This defense was up to the task that time in shutting down the pass play.
Yeah, they shut it down, and they got the 3 and out they were looking for.
It's fourth down, and the punt team lines up. Number 88, back deep to return.
Number 88, back to return. Punt!
Number 32 punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. He drops it. Coach, I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Oh, yeah, you just can't do things like that.
They'll start this drive at the 50-yard line.
First and 10.
Little handoff. Tackle at the 43. A 7-yard run by the running back.
7-yard gain on the play.
There are 3 quarters remaining, and our score here, North Carolina A&T, 10, Grambling, nothing. It's second down and about 3 yards. Ball on the 43. Brought down at the 38. A few yards there and a first down on the halfback toss. It's first down. Number 8 lines up as a single back. He'll get the call again. There's a missed tackle. Here he goes. Brought down with only one man to beat. That was a pretty good run.
Incredible effort there, running the football by this guy.
They come out in a goal line set. He'll get it again. And he's taken down at the 13-yard line. A 5-yard gain.
5-yard gain on the play.
They line up at the 13. Second down. Play fake. He delivers. It's tipped. He somehow comes up with it. How about the tight end? This guy can play some football.
You bet he can. He's such an all-around player. He's just as good at blocking as he is at catching the football.
They'll line up for the point after. He splits the uprights with the extra point. And with 4 minutes to go in the second quarter, our score, North Carolina A&T, 17, Grambling, nothing. North Carolina A&T to kick.
North Carolina A&T is lined up for the kickoff.
He sends it downfield. Number 11 takes it at the 23. He jukes. He's hit and got away. And there's a penalty on the play. Let's see who it's on.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards.
He looked like he had a handful of jersey on that one.
You know, you can get away with a little holding, but hey, you can't do that.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 32. They come out in an empty backfield. Tackle made at the 39.
Ball carrier. 7-yard gain on the play.
They line up at the 39. It's second down and 3 to go. The Tigers come out showing 3 wide. He airs it out. He got it. And he's tackled. And that's exactly the play they need on offense.
You talk about a big play, that receiver did a heck of a job coming down with that ball. This kid is a good-looking football player.
First down, 10 yards to go. Going with the shotgun here. First down, look at the throw. Surveys the field. He's looking for his man. Complete. And they'll bring him down behind the line. 2-yard loss.
Loss of 2 on the play.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 23-yard line. Number 7 with 4 wide receivers. Setting up play action. Comes across the middle. And he pulls it down. And he's tackled at the 3. Nice play there to pick up the first down.
Kirk, that was quite an acrobatic catch. They don't get much better than that.
No doubt. He did a great job of getting up in the air, ignoring the defenders, and coming down with the ball.
We'll see what they can do in the red zone. They set up in the shotgun here by the goal line.
Keep an eye on the quarterback. I wouldn't be surprised to see a draw here.
Loss of 4 on the play.
They'll line up on the 7-yard line. Grambling State will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. And there's 2 minutes remaining in the half. They'll work from the shotgun. They run a counter. He tackles him for a loss. That counter didn't fool anybody that time.
They shut that run down in a hurry. Great play by the defense.
It's third down. They need 8 yards here to get the ball in the end zone. North Carolina A&T comes out defensively with 6 defensive backs. Bad pass. He missed a guy who was all alone.
Man, is that hurt. They drew up a great play but failed to execute.
This one should be makeable. It's up, and they tack on 3 points. Number 30, ready to kick. And this one's a short kick. Number 88 fields it at the 26. The 50, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, A&T. That was a big time return.
Woo! Did you see some of the blocks on that play?
This special teams unit feels like they can score any time.
Can you blame them?
Nope. Not after that return for a touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, North Carolina A&T, 24, Grambling, 3. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kickoff. Number 11 takes it to 25. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards was caught on the foul.
These are the calls that drive a coach crazy. Senseless penalties can sometimes be the difference between winning and losing the game.
They'll set up shop at the 34.
First and 10.
From the gun. Looking to throw. Lets it go. Has it to the senior. He's all the way down to the 41-yard line. Heck of a catch by the wideout to pick up a nice chunk of yardage.
This kid is a very special football player. He can make the catch over the middle in traffic, or he can take it the distance using his speed. He can do it all.
First and 10, ball on the 41. Grambling State in a five-wide set. And now he's going to throw it. And he's taken down at the 40-yard line. A flag was thrown during the tackle, and I think everybody in the stadium saw that face mask.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. 15 yards from the spot of the foul.
Grambling State will take their second time out of the half. It's first down.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
The offense lines up with three wide receivers. Over the middle. Brought down at the 8.
What a great play call there. They came right out of the gates and attacked the defense through the air on first down.
Yeah, it was a really nice gain on the pass. Let's see if they go back to the air again on the next play.
The defense looks confident as they held them to a field goal on their last red zone trip. Across the middle, tackle at the 3-yard line, and a nice pickup through the air.
I'll tell you what, fellas, I love this kid's throwing ability. He's got a quick release, and he's very accurate.
Number 7 is back in the gun. Defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. It falls incomplete. Boy, would he like to have that one back.
Yeah, you're right. This offense relies so much on timing, and as you saw there, when their timing gets knocked off, they have a tough time connecting on plays like this.
So here we go. It's third and goal from the 3-yard line. The Tigers line up with four wideouts. Fakes to the back. To the end zone. And it's caught for the touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
They're setting up for the PAT. And he tacks on the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, North Carolina A&T, 24, Grambling 10. Number 88 is back ready to receive, and boy, has he been the game breaker on special teams today. And this one's a short kick. Number 88 fields it at the 26. Across midfield, at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Aggies. How about that return?
Great effort there by the returner, reading his blockers and evading the tacklers. And the results, 6 points.
And they're lining up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, North Carolina A&T, 31, Grambling, 10. Carolina A&T lines up for the kickoff. Kicks off. Number 11 fields it at the 24. Well, I'll tell you guys, a passing game was sure on target during their last drive.
And the quarterback had great protection by his offensive line. When he gets time, he could pick you apart.
They'll start at the 41.
First and 10.
The Tigers with four receivers. They'll throw on first down. Looks. Home run ball in the air. Incomplete.
You know, the quarterback didn't do anything wrong there. This is just a great play defensively.
I think he underestimated the speed of the defensive player. He just shot in and broke it up.
They line up at the 41. It's second and 10. They've got one more shot. Let's see if their prayers will be answered with a good old Hail Mary. He's in trouble. Sacked for a loss at the 35. Some second half adjustments definitely needed in this one. Our score, North Carolina A&T, 31, Grambling, 10. Number 88 is back deep, and he has come very close to breaking a couple of these all the way. Let's see what he can do. Short kick, he didn't get a hold of that one. Number 84 fields it at the 27. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. They'll start this drive at midfield.
First and 10.
They'll throw on first down. He looks. He lets it go. It's tipped. And it falls incomplete. Number 44 was the intended receiver on that pass. So that'll make it second down. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 48. They come out in a nickel. They go with a run. And he's taken down at the 37. And the delayed handoff works for a big gain.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
You are absolutely right.
First and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. From the gun. Play action. Surveys the field. He's tackled in the open field. Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
They line up at the 31. Second down, 4 yards to go. The Aggies go with the I formation. Hands it to the back. Bounces off a would-be tackler. He's taken down at the 23. And the tailback picks up great yardage on the run.
How many times did we see him run that play in practice this week?
1,000 times. And it was just as successful then as it is right now.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. Keep it on the ground again. Tackle at the 17. A nice 6-yard gain by the tailback there.
Six on the play.
Their last trip down here was a success. Let's see if this one will result in another touchdown. Here's the option. And he's taken down at the 14-yard line. The back gets three on the carry. They line up at the 14. It's third and one. The Aggies line up in an I formation. And they'll run him again. Can't wrap him up. He can scoop. Touchdown. What a run. That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
This kid is a coach's dream. He runs hard and always finds his way into the end zone.
Here's the try for the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So under 3 minutes to go in the third quarter. And the score, North Carolina A&T, 38, Grambling, 10. North Carolina A&T yet set to kick this one away. Short kickoff. Number 11 fields it at the 22. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll start this drive at midfield. They'll line it up with four wide receivers. Drops back on first down. He throws right. Got it to the senior. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 37-yard line.
How about that play?
Well, it was a good pass, a good catch, and they are keeping the defense off balance by throwing on first down.
Absolutely right.
First down, 10 yards to go. Grambling State lines up in a shotgun set. They'll throw on first down. Throws it out there. They can't connect. Incomplete. He took his eyes off the ball and dropped it.
You got to squeeze that ball, then think about where you're going to go.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 37. The Tigers have five receivers on this play. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Number 99 on the tackle.
Third and 11 here. Ball on the 38. The Tigers line up with five receivers. He drops back, steps up in the pocket, looking, throws, almost picked off. Nice play by the defense to bring up fourth down.
Yeah, instead of going for the interception, they did the safe thing, and that was just to tip it away.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. The Tigers come out in the shotgun, looking, he throws right. Oh boy, almost intercepted. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
Holding on the offense. The penalty is declined. First down.
They'll take over at the 38-yard line.
Take over at the 38-yard line. First and 10.
The Aggies set up in the gun. They snap it to the back, and they make the stop at the 38. They'll give him an inch or two, if that. It's second and 10. This defense is in the dime. He passes it. Batted ball. That close to being intercepted. Number 15 was the intended target. That'll make it third down. Third down and 10 coming up.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
The defense lines up with six DBs. He's looking. Intercepted off the tip. The 10, and he's all the way in for the touchdown.
That's not where the quarterback wanted to throw that football, Kirk.
Yeah, but how about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
They'll line up for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Just over a minute to go here in the third quarter. And the score, North Carolina A&T, 38, Grambling, 17. number 88, is back to receive. And folks, that alone should be enough not to change the channel. Kicks it away. Number 88 takes it to 28. He's hit and got away. The offense heads out onto the field. On their last series, they opted to try and convert a fourth down, and they came up short. The offense will take over at the 45-yard line. North Carolina A&T comes out in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. Dumps it. It's complete. And they push him out at the 46. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Second and nine. Ball on the 46-yard line. Little handoff. Juke move. He might have a chance. To the 20, to the 10. They get on the board again. Touchdown. What do you have for us, Lee?
That was his third rushing score for the game. If I was a coach, I'd give this kid the ball every time.
They'll line it up for the extra point. He makes the PAT. Just over a minute to go here in the third quarter. And the score, North Carolina A&T, 45, Grambling, 17. Looks like they're ready for the kick.
North Carolina A&T is lined up for the kickoff.
And it's a short kickoff. Number 19 fields it at the 27. So the offense will come out and try to turn things around after an interception on their last drive.
The quarterback has to get that interception out of his head. You can't be scared to keep firing away in this game or the defense will tear you apart.
The offense will start at the 44. The Tigers with four receivers. Drops back on first down. Number seven passes, and down he goes at the 47. He caught it, but the reward was minimal.
I don't know, Brett. I don't know what the quarterback saw, but hey, at least it wasn't a sack or an interception.
They line up at the 47. Second and seven. Grambling State comes to the line with three wide. Looking to throw. He'll dump it short. Complete. He's pushed out of bounds at the 42-yard line. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback, and he threw a nice ball to get the first down.
And the receiver ran a nice route to get open between the zone coverage.
First and 10, ball on the 42. Going with the shotgun here. Gets the ball. No, they fake. He's under pressure. They bring the quarterback down.
Number 52 makes the sack. 7-yard loss on the play.
Unless we see some sort of miracle, this one's pretty much over. Heading to the fourth, our score, North Carolina A&T, 45, Grambling, 17. From the 49-yard line, it's second down and a long ways to go. The Tigers are lining up with three receivers. He drops back. He unloads it, catches it. And they make the stop at the 43-yard line. Short pass there, and they get a moderate gain.
There's nothing wrong with nickel and diming them down the field.
From the 43-yard line, third and 11. Number 7 lines up in the shotgun. Stepping up, he guns it. Off his hands and incomplete. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Number 5, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth and 11.
Grambling State, ready to put this one away. Number 30 is back deep to return.
Number 30, back deep to return.
Didn't get all of that one. Calls for the fair catch. The last time this offense had the ball, they ran it very well, and they put it in the end zone. We'll have to see if that's their focus one more time. They'll start this drive at the 21.
We'll start the drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10.
Looks like they've taken out their quarterback, and they're giving this young man some mop-up duty. Play action. Second and long. Ball on their own 13. Four wide receivers in the formation. Looks. They'll sack him at the 8-yard line. Third down and a long way to go. Ball on their own 8. They line up in the jumbo set. Up the middle. He's tackled at the 12-yard line. The offense went the way we thought they would. Try to grind it out on third down. Didn't work.
Hey, they're winning. Now it's time to put the trust in your defense to perform well.
The Aggies are lining up to punt it away. Number 43 awaits the snap.
Number 43, back to punt. Number 5, back
to return. He gets it off. Number 5, fields at the 44. They were lucky to prevent a big return there.
Yep, that could have been big if he could have gotten a few more blocks and was able to find the seam.
Excellent field position to start the drive. One man backfield. Looks to pass. Moves up in the pocket. Throws this one out to the right. And he's taken down at the 15-yard line.
Well, that's the way to do it on first down. It was a nice throw and catch, and it will give him another first down.
Absolutely.
The Tigers come out showing three wide, throw short, and it's the senior. A pickup of 4 on the play. From the 11-yard line. Grambling State lines up with 3 receivers with the throw, and it falls incomplete. He put just a little too much power behind that throw to his receiver.
Oh, boy, guys. I think he'd like that pass back.
Yeah, Kirk, he won't miss that receiver too often.
From the 11-yard line, Now it's third and six coming up. North Carolina A&T lines up in a dime defense here. Here to the tailback. And he's tackled at the nine. The draw play gets maybe 2 yards. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Number seven has five receivers lined up here. He's looking to pass. Steps up. He delivers. He breaks it. Touchdown, Tigers. And it's good for six.
Usually in this area, defenders are all bunched up, and it's hard to find an open receiver. This quarterback did an outstanding job of reading the coverage.
Now they'll try to tack on the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than two to go in the fourth quarter, the score is North Carolina A&T, 45, Grambling, 24. The onside kick seems to be the only option here. Here's the onside. So that should pretty much do it.
Yeah, I just hope they don't try to run the score up here. I know Lee hates to see that.
This drive will start at the 35.
At the 35-yard line. First and 10.
Grambling State brings in their nickel package. Here's the give. Brought down at the 26. Gain of nine.
9 yard gain on the play.
Second down and around one to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. Number 13 lines up in the shotgun. Gets it to the back. And he stopped behind the line. Kirk, they really had nothing going on that run.
I'll tell you what, Brad, it's almost like he ran into a brick wall on that play.
Congratulations to our players of the game. These guys were playing on a very high level today. The Aggies line up in a goal line formation. Tigers are going to take a timeout, and they'll have two remaining. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. North Carolina A&T lines up in a goal line set. Another run, and he has room to rumble. The five. He's in. Another touchdown. Oh, my, what a run that was.
Oh, I'll tell you what. This kid is incredible. He's got the moves, the speed, the power. He's the total package.
So they're ready for the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So we're down to just a few seconds remaining here in the ball game. And our score, North Carolina A&T, 52, Grambling, 24. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And it's off. Number 11 takes it to 25.
You know who's trembling right now?
Well, it's not the defense. They played well all game.
They'll take over at the 41-yard line.
Start the drive at the 41-yard line. First and 10.
Grambling State lines up in a shotgun set. First down. Look at the throw. Lets it fly. And it's incomplete. He just couldn't connect with a wide receiver there.
The intended receiver on the play.
From their own 41-yard line. Second down. They line up in the shotgun. Back to pass. Quick toss. Trick play might not work. And they'll get him in the backfield. And that's pretty much going to do it. What are your final thoughts on the game, Coach?
I can't say enough about this performance. North Carolina A&T looked like a team on a mission to destroy anything and everything that got in their way. Brad, this is a really good-looking football team.
Folks, it's been a lot of fun, and I hope you can join us again next time. Our final score on this one, North Carolina A&T, 52, Grambling, 24.